Agent, you're gonna wanna hear this.
There's red smoke billowing from the JTF base at Castle Clinton, just like at City Hall.
Keener's bioweapon.
Team over there aren't responding to my calls. It's not looking good.
We need you to search for survivors and find out how the contagion was released.
I'll send in a cleanup crew once the site is secure. If we want to have a chance in hell of containing this thing, we need to learn more about it.
Detected. Nearby location. Guarded by hostiles.
I'll take him out.
Hostiles, guarding location nearby.
Contact the JTF at the castle since we heard about the red smoke.
We're pretty sure it's another one of Keener's bioweapon attacks. We need you to secure any survivors and find out how the contagion was released. Looks like the cleaners got here first. Agent, take them out.
Agent requesting backup.
Thank you.
inside the castle and look for the source of the contamination.
Contaminated area.
Come in, anybody! This is Dan Abbott requesting immediate backup in Castle Clinton.
We've got a survivor. Agent, go help him. The contagion can wait.
Looks like Isaac's picking up an exhaust fan. You'll need to switch it on to get rid of the spark.
Agent, we need to get the ventilation system back online. I don't know how much longer I can hold out in here.
Gas came from a SATA supply crate. It's still in the courtyard. Watch out!
Crew to bring Dan back to Haven. For now, get to the courtyard and find that crate.
Unknown biological compound detected.
Stay focused, Agent. The crate should be close.
Got a little dark.
got the crate's location pinned down.
The cleanup crew is ready to move. They'll head in as soon as the castle is secure.
Isaac's pulling data from the security systems. We might be able to construct an echo and find out what happened here. This may take a while. You've got cleaner reinforcements incoming. Find a good spot and finish them off. Should hopefully give us the intel we need.
Echo, nearby.
You gotta be kidding! I haven't had this stuff in years.
Hey, leave some for the rest of us.
All right. What else is in here?
What the hell?
What the fuck? What is that?
Shut it down!
Get away from there!
That smoke? They didn't stand a chance.
City Hall is just the beginning. He's fucking with us.
No. He's showing us how far he's willing to go. Proving he's got more payloads of his bioweapon at his disposal, and the Division is powerless to stop him.
There's still time to stop him, Faye. There has to be. Hey, Faye, any news on Keener?
Not much, but we're starting to get a clearer picture of what he's been up to. The City Hall attack and the factions were meant to spread us thin, distracting us from his real plan.
Real plan?
The Eclipse virus. His attacks so far have been small, localized, like field tests. It feels like he's planning something bigger.
Right. Well, let me know if you get anything.
Of course.
Civilians in danger. Portable electronic device detected.
Wait about an hour and then row as hard as you can for the other shore.
You want us to wait?
Now, this part of the Hudson flows both ways. Right now it's slack tide. The ebb current will make crossing a lot easier and faster.
What if we're spotted?
Oh, with this wind, you should have plenty of time to get across between patrols.
Thanks for keeping your word.
I remember what I said. This situation's only gonna get worse. Avoid crowds and assume everybody you meet is a threat.
and you might have a chance.
I hope your technical difficulties get sorted out.
We'll manage.